Three out of five. Three chances to give me the price tag to the Hyundai Sonata SE. $19,000, $21,000,
$18,000,
$20,000. Which one is it? $19,849.
$19,849.
Go ahead, Manuela. Boom. No.
Oh! I won it!
Hey, congratulations, Manuela. Just give you a car.
Watch, Mitchell.
I mean, just the look of defeat.
Uh-huh.
That is missing a little bit right here, right?
Really? You call rules official? Okay.
Oh my god, he's alive! Pee Pee Poopoo, you made it! Oh!
Oh no, that sucks. That just really sucks.
Happened, which was supposed to happen, was this. What really happened was this. I my wheel was turned already. I didn't think it was turned already, so it just. I'm sorry.
I'm really much better than you say you love me. Say good game today, Pop. Look at me and be proud of me for the game. Freaking out that vision.
Hey, I'll trade you Mitchell
Trubisky. No, bro, Andrew Luck was the best player to come out since fucking Peyton Manning.
I'll give you Trubisky, bro. You need a
quarterback. No, I don't want.
Oh shit! Everybody about to get the shit beat the fuck out of this building.
We probably won't play golf in the yard no more. We had a window bust.
What'd you do?
Just hit the sickest shot. Damn it.
No,
Yes! Oh, no!
He's going to Ken's.
Kenzie!
You are...
Perfect.
А хуйню мені зайти на старт, бро. Старим кулю.
Hello.
Hello.
What would you say is a perfect man?
A perfect man? Probably one that lasts longer than 5 minutes.
Oh!
You got wood around you to make sticks?
Yeah, yeah, you're right, you're right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my, oh shit! Oh no! Fuck!
I was in a public ad, where do you shop on the South Hill?
Rosars?
Shopko! Mm-hmm. I was in Shopko.
It's closed.
Yeah.
Emma, why do you have scrunchies if you don't have any hair?
It's been around a long time, and as a result, it does take quite a long time to make change, even with the best will in the world.
The Henny Otto, not having the best of times, should we count that as a stroke, I wonder? 40 units is...
I would say he was deliberately...
the bed of him.
I would say he was deliberately trying to miss that. But he wasn't deliberately trying to miss that, or that.
He deserves every bit of it, I'm afraid. And this is so silly, and to watch a professional golfer do that is totally ridiculous.
And we'll see if it works out for him today. Mo, he's changed sides. He's already with Renegades, and I'm thinking Renegades as well. But we'll see. Osillo straight out onto that B site, not wasting any time at all. JKS trying to bring it back, and he finally does it. But this is a stack.
Wow, what a shot there from Nitro. Now all alone on the back lines, JKS, and he's going to get the first shot in. Just trying to take individual fights. What a shot coming through. But that's charging him down with knives, and it took the kill. Triple overall in the round. That was a ridiculous way to start. It's great because Hiko's already up on the truck, spotting them as they come in.
Yeah.
They land one massive grenade that puts three of the members of Renegades, well, I think one of them very low and the other two just tank up, but it all matters.